Hello, I'm Zihan, and here's my team. They are Giani Eka Sakti, Safira Salsabila, and Jut Aja Gita Alisa. We will present about our project called Saburai Jua Coastal Tourism. Saburai Jua is an island in East Nusa Tenggara. This island is 300 km away from Australian territory. We can travel there from Jakarta by plane to Kupang and continue on flight from Kupang to Saburai Jua. Or you can travel by ferry from Kupang to Saburai Jua.
In this island, we can find some nice coastal ecosystem. There is a beautiful coral reefs around the island. The seagrass also has a highly biodiversity. It has 9 per 13 species of seagrass that could be found in Indonesia. Last but not least, there is a mangrove ecosystem in the island. Of 5 mangrove spots we've observed, there is only one spot that has been managed as an ecotourism spot, while the others also hold the same potential to be developed as mangrove ecotourism.
Based on mentioned situation, we could find that coastal ecosystem of Saburai Jua hold a promising potential to be developed into coastal tourism destination. We are working on a program to provide spatial data of coral reef, reefs, seagrass, and mangrove. All of data we provide could be used to answer this following question. First, which area is possible to be developed into dive spot? Second, which area could be developed into seagrass tourism? Third, which area could be managed into a mangrove tourism? As a matter of fact, it is time, power, and money consuming to fully monitor the 3 coastal ecosystem. Therefore, we create a program that provides online spatial data to ease the development of Saburai Jua tourism. And this is our program.
Thank you for watching. Please